Hello again, and we're going to discuss today regarding a few things. Our second lesson for today is going to be regarding the main components of a computer system. Okay, so now welcome back. This is Ali Khaled, Mr. Ali. We're discussing another lesson here regarding computer systems. Now, basically, when you have the computer together, all you're seeing is just the keyboard, the mouse, and the screen. So you're thinking, how is it all actually running? Well, that keyboard and mouse and that screen is actually connected to a device, and that device is called a CPU or a computer. And this is where actually everything is actually going on in your computer. Inside the computer, it contains the motherboard. So the motherboard that actually has everything connected to it. What's connected to the motherboard? You have your memory RAM. You have your hard drive, you have your processor, you have your fan, so it won't cool down, so it won't get heated up. So what is it that will get heated up is your processor. Your processor gets really hot, so there's actually a fan that's on the processor to cool it down while the computer is actually running. Then you got your power supply, and some, depending on some computers, they have network cards and other type of cards that's connected to a Wi-Fi cards and so on. So right now at the moment, that's where you actually put it all together. And once everything's all together, you can go ahead and connect your mouse and your keyboard, which is coming out of the output devices. And what actually types it when you're actually sending messages or typing, for example, typing from you to me and from one place to another, or typing on a document, that's when it's actually inputted into the computer. So there is data that's going in, and for you to see it, that's when data is actually coming out. So now there's actually some sort of an engine that's actually explaining or describing or actually translating what is going on. So when you're doing the input device right here, when you're typing in your keystrokes, you're sending in messages or codes. This is when the CPU translate that code, and depending on the how much of codes is actually being processed. So that's when actually when it's processed and translated, it goes out through the output device, which is your screen, and you're able to see what you're typing. Perfect. This is our second lesson for today, which is the main components of a computer system. My name is Mr. Ali Khaled, and ICT teacher. Let me know. Go ahead and support our page. We have a lot of few pages, and thank you so much. Have a wonderful day.